Okay, I'm back with some more 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3. And first thing I want to do is there are no passage gambits. I want to get the last fragment for the medallion side quest. Okay, so how this works, I think you have to first put 11. Then 4. Then 11 again. And then 3. And the last one is 4 and 10. Or I think why I need to now close 4 or open the 4. So that should do it. Yeah, I heard the little click. So we did it correctly, which is nice. There's the last fragment. And now we'll head back to old Dallin's place and or actually I might do that later. I'll go for the hunts now. The medallion can wait. So now I should go to Buramise. I keep forgetting what I'm doing, so that's why I keep stopping and getting the map on. And now I'll teleport to Barometer aim. Not save yet. I save when I get there. Where is it? There we go. Yeah, it's Gertie who is the one of the petitioner. There were two others, I think. No, you are one. To check where this last person is. That's great thought. I figured I would check the There you are. So then I'll go and save. I also have to check how much items do I have. I shouldn't need too many though. I have only one next or Phoenix down. I should buy some. Do I have anything to sell? I do. That should do for now. I can always use Arise if that's the case. Actually, I feel like I should buff here. So to get, if in case you don't know, to get Fafnir to spawn, have to go where he is and avoid this area. So I think he's in that little in the left side of this area, or what's it, west side, I think. I should be heading that way. But yeah, avoid the frozen brook because the snowstorm will go away if you enter that area. Oh, there's an Entite. I think I had both of those gambits already. I think this is where he is. There we go. Feel like I should be wearing bubble belts. And probably mirror mails as well, but I'll get to that when I get there. I don't like where he is. Without him seeing me. And yeah, I'll use the hiding behind the rock trick. He's gonna take a while anyway. And need to license the mirror mails. Have to get rid of all my magic gambits now that I have the mirror mouse on. I don't want to make him buff. He has over 1,000,000 HP, so this might take a while. Luckily, all he can do is I put the pedal speed up to make this go a little bit faster. But yeah, this is what happens if you go too close to him. But luckily his magics can be reflected, so he shouldn't be able to damage us. Some people call this a cheap way of dealing with Fafnir, and I mean, I guess it is, but I think it's more using the environment on your advantage. And that, I think that's mainly because Fafnir is supposed to be very hard. So if this was some lesser boss, it wouldn't be considered as cheap. In casual, I probably would take him without this way, but with the low level challenge, I'm totally fine with using this method. Ran wandered a little too far and he was in danger of being attacked. I like how Ash is just shooting through this rock. And I'm controlling Ash because she's alone in here. And I think she has a better chance of wandering around to a place where Fafnir can hit her. I'm not sure, but I think he killed himself, so I didn't get the LP, but whatever, because I have all the licenses I need anyway. Next up is Trickster, or Feral Behemoth, I haven't. Or not Feral Behemoth, Feral Retriever. I haven't decided which one I'm going after first. Or I guess it depends if I get the first right Trickster. If the Trickster is there the first time, then I will fight him. But otherwise I'm going past him and save, and this is not the right way. Okay, he's not here. So I'm going to kill Feral Retriever first. And save while I'm at it. Now that I think of it, it's really good that I'm doing this now, because I might accidentally kill an enemy without a Firefly and level up. And I don't want that to happen. Yeah, Feral Retriever is a joke at this point. And now I'm going after the trickster. I'm going to save anyway. The question is if that modded is going to tell me when the trickster is there. I think he will. Okay. That didn't take too long. First, I'm trying to get rid of as many other enemies as I can before I see the trickster. Okay, well, that didn't work out. Dispel him. I'm kind of afraid of that. That one guy. The elemental. Or, not that I couldn't handle it, but he will be annoying. So I'm going to turn off all my magic gambits. And I'm just going to hope that Monit that doesn't aggro him. Okay, I couldn't kill him before the failing, but whatever. I don't actually care about him, so I'm going to turn off my gambits. Turning them on now. Now that Monit's dead. I guess I should have inflicted blind to him. I think he can be blinded. Well, it's kinda too late now. And I think he can purify himself. I don't see the elemental, so I can buff myself. I'm keeping an eye out though, for him. Does the failing ever go off? Oh, there it goes. Okay, so what to do now? least I'm going to get the rewards. Okay, I decided what I'm going to do now. Wondering which would be the most reasonable way to go to the Sheridanan Caverns. Probably from Ogirienza. Or to Vestusha. Right. Okay, I think I should teleport to Tanamiensa. Except that I don't have it open. I probably should have touched the gate crystal while I was there. Oh well. Westersend it is. I'm pretty sure I did. I have to check it again. I guess I didn't. I have to go to Ogirienza. I think it's this area. Oh yeah, I need to go to Rabanastro first anyway. I don't know why I didn't. I just didn't take the airship, but. I'll actually finish the. No, I'll actually now finish the medallion side quest and accept the Behemoth King hunt. I didn't mean to talk to you. I wanted to talk to you. And yeah, that Numa also. Yeah, now I'll go to the after the hunt. Or this trip has two hunts and an esper. And I'm going to save first. For some reason I thought the map was there, but I guess it wasn't. I think it's here then. Yeah, here it is. Thank you.
So we've drawn you out at last. A moth cannot resist the flame. Now you will burn. Long time no see, Balthier. I've been biding my time trolling for hunters. So long you've kept me waiting. I was beginning to think you didn't care.
You are looking rather careworn. Are the lizards in the sandpits not company enough for you?
My blade requires a sharper tongue to keep its edge.
So, Bagamnon. I should use Indica Pendant. Self decoy cambit. Donate this one. Bubble and product would be nice. You're good. And my plan is to, if I had the license for it, my plan is to make the Bagamnon's minions go to sleep and I might want to dispel that. And focus on Bagan himself. Of course it doesn't help if that one guy keeps attacking them and waking them up. But this isn't hard fighting enemies, and if you want you can take out the rest of them, but I don't think that's too big of a deal. there we go. This shouldn't take too long. Oh, he has failing. Well, then it takes a little longer. Probably use a chronosteer on run. There we go. I underestimated him a little bit. I thought he would go down faster because he only has 40,000 HP. But then there was Paling and Tandaja and stop and slow and lowest battle speed and stuff. Thank you. So let's go. Dispel him first and... vulnerable to if I can find my remedies. Best plan slow. That's what I thought. Actually. No, double build. I think this spell got rid of slow, but that's okay. Oh, he died already. I think Bart triggered that trap, but I'm going to use float anyway. Because I don't remember if there are other traps here. So what I'm going to do now is I think I'm going to do some guild farming maybe. If I can't find anything that would be convenient to do now. But we'll see. I should have done that when I was there. Well, now first I'm going to find my way out of here. And that's probably by going to Westersand. But I'll do that in just a bit, so I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Yeah, I feel like going there. Through here somehow, but I guess not. Maybe I can take the long way around. I was thinking about something, but then I was like, nah. I might do one round of gill farming now and then call it a day. I'm also thinking that I might be going after Behemoth King tomorrow. I feel like I have something to do in Rebenestra, and it's closer, so I should go there instead of the Westersand. So now we can go and fight the Earth Tyrant if we want, but I'm not going to do that. At least not today. If I have time sometimes, I will go and fight him, but I want to have the option open. While I'm here, I probably should turn in the hunt. Or not turn in the hunt, but get the Shadowseer hunt. I'll do that. I didn't mean to go to the sand sim. Go now to accept the Pisco Demon Hunt, which I might do tomorrow, or probably will do tomorrow. So now I'll go to the searching, or not searching gate, but I still. So that I have some gil in extra gil to hold on to. Because I'm going to need some gil sooner or later. Might as well do it now. I don't think I need Protect Gambit now.
Yeah.
almost missed that one. I think we might be done. Oh, there's one more. Okay. That was probably the last one. Already 74 of these things, so don't need much more. Three. 80. I'll go sell my stuff and then I think I'm done for this stream. As I mentioned earlier, I'm planning on going after Behemoth King tomorrow. And that should be exciting. I'm also planning on doing Disco Demon and Wild Marlboro tomorrow. And I'll do something else if I have something else too if I have time after those. But we'll see tomorrow. And today I'm done with 1, 2, 3 today. Thanks for watching everyone and have a good day.